Hey, how you doing? It's been a while since I made one of these. Make sure I'm in frame here. Anyways, you know, it's been like 7 months, so I decided that I would just hastily throw together this little one for you, because I love you. I don't know if you remember me or not, but I'm the guy who made all this.
Alright, get on the ground, you filthy Jews, I have a spoon.
Let this be a reminder to who owns you.
I hate you!
I bet you do.
I hate you! So, for the past 7 months, I've been making a film that failed. Didn't really get anywhere. But, you know, that's just filmmaking. That's the whole thing about it. I love that. Anyway, so instead of just letting it collect dust, I decided to just throw it together and, you know, I'll let you see it. Hope you enjoy it.
Scene 1.5, take 1 of Civvy.
Action.
Oh, hey, how are you?
I'm recording.
Scene 1, take 1 of Civvy.
I'm gonna speak up when you say it.
Scene 1, take 1 of Civvy.
Action.
Energy turns his world around, huh? You know how this big fucking ball gets his energy?
Recording.
Scene 1, take 1 of Civvy.
Take 2, everyone. Take 2. Let's put it back up. Let's say it now.
Scene 1, take 2 of Civvy.
Okay, you can move it out the way. Action.
And she turned this world around, huh? How that big fucking ball gets its energy? And she turned this world around, huh? Wait, now that big fucking ball gets its energy? And she turns this world around, huh? Wait, now that big fucking ball gets its energy? And she turns this world around, huh? Wait, now that big fucking ball gets its energy?
Action.
And she turned this world around, huh? Or you know how this big blue fucking ball gets its energy? It drains the fuck out of the poor saps that lives here. You're
news, but you really are just too black.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking because of the angle.
Not so. Melanin.
All right, Tim, to say your guy.
Action.
This town takes whatever it takes. Oh, I'm sorry.
Make sure you're looking at the camera. Action.
This town does whatever it takes to suck the living life out of you. The only people that have a fragment of energy left is the fucking troopers or the assholes who make this place a better place.
Yes.
Action.
No. Sun's gonna override a sun's feet.
Action.
Wait, where do I go? Wait. You know how this big blue fucking ball gets. Energy turns this world around, huh? We know how this big blue fucking ball gets its energy? It drains the fuck.
Tim, are you gonna like. Action.
Energy makes this world go around, huh? We know how this big blue fucking ball gets its energy? It drains it from the poor fucking sap that live here.
Keep going.
Keep going? Okay. Keep going. Energy turns this world around, huh? We know how this big fucking ball gets its big energy?
I'm sorry.
This town takes whatever it... This town does whatever it takes to suck the living life out of you.
Action.
How you doing? Hey, how are you? Hey, how are you? Hey, how are you? Energy turns this world around, huh? But yeah, that big fucking ball gets its energy, it drains it from the poor fucking saps that live here. This town does everything in its power to drain the life out of you, and you have any fragment of energy left, you're either a fucking trooper or one of the assholes who make this place a living hell. Which one are you?
Dick shot.
What the hell? What the hell? No.
Go ahead.
I'm supposed to be like doing the potty dance?
Yeah, something like that. I'm making a movie, hopefully my greatest achievement yet. And Ashlyn is gonna play our favorite little cunt. This is scene 2, take 1 of the clerky cunt.
You're a cunt, you know that, right? A big old stupid cunt. It's like China.
Get in position.
Forehead.
Set the camera up.
Is she coming this way?
Am I supposed to be like walking in?
No, get back in place. Hold the camera still. Action. Only if the whole thing's in center and focus.
You're good.
Alright.
I'm recording.
It's recording?
Yep.
This is scene 2, take 2 of the clerky cunt. Ashley, get in position.
Like this?
Uh-huh. Just get ready.
Oh my god.
Make sure her face is in the camera.
She's all good.
Action.
Come on! My bladder is the size of a goddamn watermelon!
Yeah, it's Go ahead.
Is it recording?
Yep.
Alright, this is scene 2, take 3 of the clerky cunt. Alright. Everything in focus, Andrew?
Yep. Let's stay right there.
Alright, Ashlyn, get ready. Action.
Come on! My bladder is the size of a goddamn watermelon!
Is it in focus?
Yep. Recording.
This is scene 2, take 4 of the clerky cunt. Is it in focus?
Yep.
Alright, record?
Yep.
This is scene 2, take 5 of the clerky cunt. Is it in focus?
Yep, recording.
You recording?
Yeah, I just said it. I'm ass.
This is scene 2, take 6 of the clerky cunt.
Recording?
This is scene 2, take 7 of the clerky cunt.
Recording.
This is scene 2, take 8 of the clerky cunt.
What are you going to do about that, Ashlyn? I'm recording, go ahead.
This is scene 2, take 9 of the clerky cunt. Action.
Come on, my bladder is the size of a goddamn watermelon.
I'm almost done washing my hands.
You said that 10 minutes ago.
Almost done.
Those videos of people putting rubber bands over watermelons, my bladder is going to look like the aftermath of that if you don't hurry the fuck up.
Almost done. Come the fuck down, bitch. You're gonna make me drop it.
Some recording.
And the whole board in focus.
Yep.
This is scene 4, take 1, for the clerky cunt. Action.
Our commitment to...
Alright, some shot. I'm recording.
Alright, this is scene 4, take 2 of the clerky cunt. Action.
Our commitment to quality service. Greet the customer. Exceed the customer's expectations. Thank the customers. Those lines aren't even rules to me anymore. I've gotten so used to doing this shit that I'm just a fucking emotionless robot that repeats the same shit to anyone who comes near me.
Andrew, what the fuck?
Dumb bitch. Okay, I'm recording. Go ahead. Dumb bitch. I'm recording.
This is scene 4, take 4, for the clerky cunt.
Yep.
This is scene 4, take 5, guys, in between my thighs of the clerky cunt. Action.
Our commitment to quality service. Greet the customer. Exceed the customer's expectations. Thank the customers. These lines aren't even rules to me anymore. I've gotten so used to doing this shit that I'm just a fucking emotionless robot that repeats the same shit to anyone. Greet the customer. Exceed the customer's expectations. Thank the customer. These lines aren't even rules to me anymore. I've gotten so used to...
So used to what? Alright, Jit the Bean, fuck with you, get on recording.
Alright, recording. It's in focus.
Yep, bastard.
This is scene 4, take 8 of the clerky cunt. Action.
Our commitment to quality service. Greet the customer. Exceed the customer's expectations. Thank the customer. These lines aren't even... Fuck!
Okay. This is scene 4, take 9 of the clerky cunt. Action.
Our commitment to quality service. Greet the customer. Exceed the customer's expectations. Thank the customer. These lines aren't even rules to me anymore. I've gotten so used to doing this shit that I'm just a fucking emotionless robot that repeats the same shit to anyone that comes near me. And that's how people treat me here. Like a fucking robot that's programmed to pamper to them. Are we scraping your shit?
I don't know.
Hopefully zero.
It's recording.
This is scene 4, take 10 of the clerky cunt. Action. This is scene 4, take 12 of the hit film Mo Betta Niggas, starring Timothy Cutright and Ashlyn. Forgot her last name.
Fuck. Action.
Honestly, I'm gonna...
What's your method, Andrew?
Of what?
I don't know, of editing, I guess. Yo.
Yo, if you want, I can go film for an hour.
For an hour?
Yeah. Hour and a half, maybe. I need to be back by 8:30.
8:30.
At least.
Okay.
I'll get up.
Alright, I'll come get you in a minute. Action.
Fuck you.
I'm getting it. Okay.
Anyways, I hope you enjoyed whatever the fuck I just made. That was fun, I guess. But, you know. Here's the actual film that you probably clicked on. You know, this ain't just random shit. I did make a 16th flick. and I'm gonna show it to you now, right here. Enjoy, and I'll see you in another 7 months. Like a fucking asshole with these glasses.